Culture Restart, Audience and Visitor Tracker. Beyond the Data with Portsmouth Guildhall.
From a sort of week-to-week basis, you think you're heading in one direction and you're planning for certain things, and then, I don't know, a new lockdown or tier announcement comes in and it completely throws everything up in the air again.
For over a year now, cultural organisations in the UK have been closed or operating under restrictions due to COVID-19. As organisations plan for reopening, we've been gathering survey responses from cultural audiences using the Culture Restart Audience and Visitor Tracker. We caught up with Kelly Haswell, Head of Marketing at Portsmouth Guildhall, to find out how they've been using the data to prepare for reopening. So, how does the Audience Tracker work?
The Audience Tracker has been so easy to use. All the surveys are set up on SurveyMonkey for you, so all you have to do is literally just hit send and send them out to your audience. They even supplied email templates to go out with the surveys explaining what they were and what they were being used for and everything, so we could just adapt it for our audience, which was really easy. We also wanted to see what different segments of our audience were feeling, so we asked for links for our music, comedy and classical audiences, which were all sent over really quickly, and then we had different links to be able to view the results, and also a link to view all of the results all together. So the whole process has been really, really simple, really easy to use for us and our customers.
Have the responses changed the way you communicate with your audiences?
It was just really useful to have that information and be able to tailor our messaging that was going out, e-shots that we were sending. We were able to sort of put in language to say, we understand these might be some of your concerns and this is what we're doing to address those. So yeah, nothing too surprising, but really useful, really reassuring and really helpful to be able to time our communications and adapt them to suit what people were feeling at the time.
Have you implemented anything new based on what you learned from the survey results?
Something we implemented back in November was a Book with Confidence guarantee scheme. So we found, I think it was in October when we were sending surveys out then, people were responding that knowing whether they would receive a refund or a ticket exchange if they couldn't attend due to COVID was really important factor in whether they were going to make that ticket purchase or not. So it was something that we were quietly already doing, obviously refunding if people couldn't attend. So we took that and made a real positive of it and created the Book with Confidence guarantee scheme. It was on the website. We emailed that to customers. We did a press release, which was picked up by our sort of regional media. So we found that really helped. So in the window where we were able to reopen and run some shows in December, and that messaging really helped reassure those people. And I think we certainly saw an uplift in ticket sales with that reassurance of messaging that we were giving.
Have the responses influenced any decisions about your artistic programme?
I know programming has certainly found it useful to see that our comedy audience, for example, in the early sort of reopening stages were much more confident and likely to return. So being able to confidently plan in small scale comedy events as we first begin to reopen is certainly something that we've carried through, knowing that hopefully that's where the audience is at its most confident for us to be able to bring them back in.
Has using the Audience Tracker changed the way you'll manage your audience surveying in future?
What the Audience Tracker has done is given us a wider sort of view that we've been able to use and implement in things that we're doing. So I think we used to do an annual survey, but I think we'll probably look at more bite-size, regular customer feedback and how we use that. I think that's one thing that will certainly change, I think, going forward.
And finally, would you recommend the Audience Tracker to other cultural organisations?
Definitely, I'd recommend Audience Tracker. It's been really useful in just knowing how our audiences are feeling, being able to reflect the language that they're using back in our communications, so to build that relationship and start to rebuild that confidence and trust with our audiences has just been really useful, and use it to help implement campaigns and messaging. And it's just been so easy to do as well. So yeah, absolutely, I'd recommend it.
To find out more and join the ongoing research, visit our website, indigo-ltd.com.